First Standard EVS Chapter 4 Our House and Its Neighborhood.
Hi students, in last class we learnt many type of houses, but today we are going to learn two main houses. They are Pakka House and Kacha House.
Students, we can find different sizes and different shapes of houses around us. So the two main types of houses are Kacha House and Pakka House. See the first one, kids. This is called Kacha House. A Kacha House is made of clay, mud, straw and dry leaves. It is mostly found in villages. Okay? It needs to be built again and again, because it's not very strong. You don't have many rooms also. Next, see this house, kids. This is called Pakka House. A Pakka House is made of bricks, stone, cement, steel and glass. It is mostly found in cities and towns, because it's very strong. It lasts for many years. So next we are going to see parts of house and how many rooms are in Pakka houses, and name some persons to help to build a house. Okay?
Kids, shall we learn parts of house?
Parts of houses. The first parts of a house is roof. The roof covers the top of the house. The main entrance of the house is door. In some houses we can find single door and double doors. Next part of the house is window. We can see many windows in this picture. Next, see this picture, kids. Where is she? She is in the garden. Okay, in the garden we can see different colors of flowers. She grows many flowering plants also. Next, see this picture. This is garage. It is located beside the house. It's a small building where car and two wheelers are kept. Next, we are going to learn types of room. Okay, where do you sleep, kids? Yes, in the bedroom. Some of them sleep on the bed and some of them sleep on the mat. In the bedroom we can see bed, pillow and blanket. Next, where do you take bath, kids? Yes, in the bathroom. In the bathroom we can see toilet, soap, tub, sink and towel. Okay, when you feel hungry, what do you ask to your mummy, kids? Mummy, please, I want food. So where does your mummy prepares food? In the kitchen. Okay, what are the things we can see in the kitchen? We can see stove, dish, refrigerator, knife and fork, etc. Next one is living room. Okay, in the living room we talk with each other and our guest and do other things such as reading or watching television. We can see in some houses only. Okay, in the living room we can see carpet, bookshelf, television and sofa.
We are going to learn some persons who helps to build a house.
Now see the first person. He is an architect. He makes the plan for the house. The next person is engineer. He is in charge of the whole building. Okay, he seeks to it that the house is according to the plan. The next person is electrician. He does the electric work like installing the wiring and switches for fans, light, air conditioner and other electronic appliances. Okay, next person is carpenter. He makes the beautiful designed doors, windows and furnitures for the house. He is a plumber. He is in charge of plumbing works, that is bathroom fittings, taps and pipes. Next, see this picture, kids. What is he doing? Yes, he does the painting work. So, he is a painter. The next person is mason. The mason does the brick work. Okay, the mason does the brick work. Next, laborers. Laborers do the other works. Okay, so all these people put in a lot of hard work to build a house. All of them are very important. So we must respect and thank all of them. Okay, a good house is the one which is neat and clean. It should have door and windows to allow sunlight and fresh air to come inside the house. So a good house should have doors and windows to allow the sunlight and fresh air to come inside the house. Okay kids, today we learnt about kacha house, pakka house, parts of house, rooms of house and people who helps to build a house. So we should keep our house neat and clean. Okay kids, bye.